Yeah, hopefully we can have a cool match like that other one. Who are you
Wait,
playing?
what?
Sobek.
I'm playing Beck. I haven't played Beck in a
It's
little
yeah, it
while.
has been a minute, you know. Well, I've only but one choice. Only one choice remains for me today.
Are you going diamond?
I can go wizard.
Gonna go alt skins.
I have tons
Should
of
I be a
skins.
shark
But
then?
I have like all of the skins, which
Should I be a shark then?
that's weird. His legendary
Sobek
is.
doesn't have a robot skin.
I don't know why the little icon for his legendary skin has like lightning over his eyes. You got legendary form?
No, I just want a diamond. I don't like his legendary. But I do, but I kind of just don't want it right now.
Guan doesn't really have a bad skin. They're all great.
I'll get it later.
Oh man,
I want to get
weird.
Other diamond skins first.
Get that awesome. That loading screen is so good. Come on, load screen. Get over here. Oh yeah, that loading screen right there. That's my shit. Hey, look, Athena.
Yeah, of course. And Bacilla.
Oh, hey, fam.
Oh, hey, fam, too.
Oh, hey, fam.
We just have to hope our Changa is.
Yeah, she's got it.
She's competent.
She's got it. It's Clash, we're fine.
Oh, it's Clash, it's not Arena. I thought it was Arena for some reason.
I know, I thought that too, even though I'm the one who queued us. Oh man, Vanguard's so good here too, but I have to take Warflag. Warflag is just so damn good.
I think I want to go Regonda's Watchers.
Alright.
And then just get Pin Boots.
A lot of support based items. Pop. What am I doing? I would never get the Chalice and get it now. I think I can make extensive use of the Chalice. Take a little sip from the cup.
Really want to hit this first.
There are five, man. Be ready for it. Just you and me.
I want to hit that first, but...
Whoops, fat finger. Make sure you get that one at least. Give that to Changa. She's got the heals that are, I think, slightly worse, but they have scaling, so it's whatever.
Get a split of it.
Mm-hmm. I keep fat fingering things. Oh my goodness. I mean, that one was a little more helpful than not, but whatever. Oh, man.
Changi. Save me, Changi.
Oh god, I thought I was gonna taunt it into that. Get out of there. There's Shell.
Yeah, I'm dead as shit. No one else.
Shell and heal. I like how you. Bye bye.
Why did they just not do anything? I don't understand that.
It's okay. It's probably not okay, but we'll just pretend it's okay. I mean, I didn't do anything either.
That was a good minute.
I mean, I shelled you and healed you, but I probably. I didn't know what else I could do for you, honestly.
I definitely counter initiated really hard. That was ridiculous, dude. She was caught.
Did they nerf this? Get mid. Don't fight. I don't know.
Really? They're complaining about a red that hard? Fuck you. Like, literally, you guys are.
It's alright, bud.
That's
okay.
Ridiculous.
No one's beating you up right now. You're fine. Who's stacking?
This is
already
ridiculous.
It's okay. We're all fine. Everyone's gonna be fine.
The person who did the most damage didn't even have the red.
Red buff early is not really a threat like that. Well, not here. Oh, Changa, have some of that health. This headset, his new headset, like, the sound is a little weird. Hope the mic's alright. Maybe touch it a little bit, make a lot of noise. Here we go. It had some free software to download with it too. Some type of thing. What's it called? Razer Pro Kraken. Yeah, beat her ass. There you go. You get your mana back at least.
Oh, I was trying to reach her. I couldn't. I wish I had boots then.
God, I know. I know, man. If we were able to get some stacks on Red Blah Blah's mask or whatever. I keep trying to call it Redongles. Redongles? Rangdas. Rangdas. Redongle. Let's just call it the Dongles mask. Wear the Dongles mask on ya.
I'm just actually... leeching so hard with watchers right now, it's ridiculous.
And have War Flag giving everyone man engine. We're doing it. We're doing it. I love playing Gwan. I mean, I'm not really playing Gwan right now, I'm just sort of walking around, but yeah. It's 5-man split this shit, like, team, let's go! Let's go! Got this!
Let's get the other one.
Okay. No, they're all following us now. Alright, I'm gonna go and help Chunga then. I'll miss the wave, that's fine, I'm gonna help my teammate. There you go, Chunga, get you some of that. I think I got the last hit, so that's 5 mana that I just took out of her mouth. Like some type of jerk. Why'd I go the wrong way? Yeah, I still got two of them. Whoa, not going over there. Taunt into a sickum, that'd be it for me. I'd be dead. What does that building do? I forget. Stone cutting, I think. Masamune, I know. Masamune, for sure. I'm rotating, so are they.
Oh my god, man. They're so cut out.
Yeah, we killed like three of them. I got two of them and then he came and got the other one. Put another point in my two just to try and confirm it. It's a little bit weird leveled, but it's whatever. There you go, teammate. And the sound on this is weird. I'm glad it has the surround sound because it was saying something like it didn't and it just does.
I can't get my stacks now because of that.
Are you not, you didn't get all the assists, did you? Wait.
I got two.
Yeah, two of three.
I didn't get three.
I should have built the mask too, but I don't know. Sort of wanted the chalice, which I need to go fill up. Need more of that.
He just got punished really fucking hard.
And a big ol' heal.
That was a hard punish on him, dude.
Oh yeah, he took a lot of damage for it. I mean, he can do that thing that he does, where he like lifesteal, heals stuff, you know, whatever. Where are you, Mercury? Come here. You know, Mercury with blue seems wrong. It just seems wrong. I don't know, you play him. You play Merc a lot. Do you think he's mana hungry?
Well, he's a little more mana hungry now. Because I use it too for slow immunity a lot.
Yeah, but it's, you know, in a situation that we're in now, where for the most part we're just lying on your initiations. I come in for the secondary initiation and then provide the sustain. I think he's the one major look, but I think that's a flat 50, unless I'm wrong. Maybe 60. I don't know. As I said, I don't play him.
Let's stick him then.
It's all go weird ways. I'm here. I'm coming.
Oh, that's been good. Oh, I'm gone.
Now.
This is too easy.
I got that crap on me. Okay, the mid thing's not spawning. Yeah, I always have to look at the clock every time I go near it. I'm like, is it coming up yet? Nope. Let's take a look here.
Really got a lot of really fucking lucky crits.
And pop that.
Oh my god damn, dude, that shit's on 100%, man.
Oh man, so many good items to get here. Good fitting armor is hard to come by. Oh, but the greaves would be so nice. Let's go for it. The second active. I'll get sprint. Oh, you have sprint. Nothing really else to get here. Sprint would just be good to double it up, I guess. Walk out. Walk back in. There we go.
Yeah, Anthony, you know. Or thorns. But sprint's good too.
Sprint has just applications that are infinite. Because they have a lot of slows on that team. You know, Scylla. Kamazots, you know, that stuff. Yeah, you got that fucking heal coming out there. Oh man, just get blasted on. I probably should have actually given that to you now that I remember you have the mask.
But...
No, I'm saying is if I would have given you the kill, you would have gotten two stacks. I didn't think about it.
Just wanted to keep the slow on him for as long as I could. He was not moving at all.
Yeah, I had a 20. I think I just had 20% on him. I don't remember if I had my stacks up for my passive to go at 40. It's good nonetheless. I mean, yeah, it's good. Here we go, get that back. Hell yeah. I don't have a heal for him. Chunga, come here. I got you. I got you. I'll toss it right back at me. Hello. Come here.
Turn your vault. Yeah, ooh, yeah, oh yeah.
Oh yeah, we got it. Oh yeah, there we go, bunch of gold. Mercury's looking. I don't know if he'll do anything with that. I don't think he could, actually. He's dangerous. I'm gonna get some of these heals out. We have pretty good sustain, and I'm surprised that Anubis doesn't have a divine rune now. Mancross is so good, though. He'll probably get a divine rune somewhere. That's good on him, too, with the pen and all that. Oh, unfortunate. This guy already did all this stuff.
So they have bash down.
I'm gonna need to bait out before she does a taunt on me. I was hoping to be able to get a hold of him there, but I just didn't have enough yet. Probably because of the griefs. See what he has. No, that would actually explain a lot. That would explain a lot. I didn't realize he was build tanky. Excuse me.
He's got griefs as well.
Yeah, he's got the like 15 protections off that. Or, excuse me, 5.
Early armor.
I don't think I had Tallow Assault on him at the time, so I don't have any pin outside of Tallow Assault.
Oh, there's a lot of them over here, run.
I'm fine. Lingwan, I'm fine. I do what the hell I want. Or watch, that thing's gonna spawn soon, so we have to be careful. Be careful, though. I'm also revealed for like 25 seconds. Yeah, I'm giving him locations on you. Come here. Yeah, I don't know if it reveals everyone around me. I think it's just me.
We kill this.
That's true. You know you.
Let's see. I kill a couple of them, but
get out of mid though. It's gonna spawn in a second.
Oh no.
Careful middle. Be careful middle. 9 seconds out. I know. War flags. The shit. No, Scylla, stay there. Stay there, Scylla. Yes. Yes. Damn it. Thought we had Scylla. Wee. Yeah, I would love Warflag so much. Oh, already at the 300 heal, I didn't realize I was that far ahead. Let's hit him with that, no problem. Hit him with that, no problem, like 25 seconds after he's... I keep him on 25... 30 seconds, there we go. Hit him after that, yeah? It's a little bit hard to base attack after I about cut my damn finger off the other day. I tell you, I was up at the ER for a few hours, and they had to do some stuff on that. The way it was done, they couldn't use stitches or the staples on it. They had to use this kind of glue stuff to seal it up that way and then bandage it. That's sort of hard to click. The right index finger. I'm trying to use my middle finger to click, and it's really awkward. Get that, Athena. Pop the shell a little bit after, way after, but. Better than nothing, yeah. Oh yeah. You can get a... No, you can't get a block, that's fine. Might be able to. It's a lot of good pin there. I'm gonna have a 300 heal. Get near everybody. 300, there we go. We're good. Rom split pushing too.
We can't go into the Phoenix unless we get all of them.
Good job to the
so goddamn much
left
right now,
split. Damn it. Good job to the left split. There we go. You gotta call it out though. I hate when people split push against me, but I like when they do it with me. Man, I have so much gold. Who's their top damage? Xing Wei? Okay. I got you, bitch.
Man, they should've all came. We could've got that. There's no reason to dive the Phoenix. Fuck you, Athena, you goddamn bitch.
Bud and you and your eternal struggle with Athena. It's everybody's.
Fucking cunt, bitch.
It's everybody's eternal struggle. You got me. Oh, they're getting me. They're tearing me up. You're getting me, guys. Oh no. How can I possibly recover? Oh, we already have a ward there. Someone just. Who did that? We have so many wards. Who's warding?
I don't know.
That's so weird. I don't ever expect people to ward. I don't even look for it. I just.
Nope, you're not going in there. Sit here forever, woman. Sit here forever. I know you're old, Stem. You're not going nowhere.
You about to cross the line. Oh yeah, get in there. Get you some. That's about it. Some health for you. With our sustain, man, we could siege all day. Oh, we could probably do that. I think Scylla's ult up though, so we gotta be careful. If I see her come over, I'm just gonna ult her immediately. On my way. There we go. I have a big heal, big ol' monster heal. Oh, a nice 300 heal. He probably don't need the back now, but he's just gonna do it. He's committed. He's committed to backing now. He has to. That's how it works. If you say be right back, if you don't do it, you just take.
Take the buff. Do take... not fight them on the Phoenix.
The team's being attacked though, and.
Don't fight them on the Phoenix.
It's not on the Phoenix. It's outside the Phoenix. It's on the outside the Phoenix. Yeah, look at that. Baited.
Ugh, that Phoenix hits so hard, man. It hits harder than Anubis' ult.
This Phoenix does absolutely zero damage. I mean, what'd I just take from it?
You have Hide the Urchin, though.
No, I don't. Oh, I do, actually. Okay, yeah, I took, like... I mitigated, like, 700-something damage, man. That's great. I do have Hide the Urchin.
It's how you walk through Phoenixes and towers and everything.
We dove with blood in our eyes. Yeah, but we got the Scylla. Okay. I mean, I stunned her early just so I can make sure she don't get no fountain ticks. I was done with that shit. I'll go for the full cools. That's just so I can dash. Pop that extra potion so I can dash for free. Oh god, there's War Flag again. It's like, hey, saw you were slightly low on mana there. I'm just gonna come on by and drop a nice amount of it for you. Why, thank you, Chalice.
I need 5 more snacks.
I don't know when this thing. Oh, this thing's like halfway until. So I was like, do I step in here or do I not? Am I gonna die? Do not want to die to the thing in the middle, okay? I think I've only done it once. And I'm pretty sure I got pulled into it. Scylla! Oh boy, that's good stuff.
Does this pop up?
Put that right in front of his face. We know where you are.
Anubis over here, though.
Better watch out behind you. You're gonna get collapsed on really hard here. I shredded him.
Fuck him up. They don't have nothing. Kill him. Ult him. I was waiting on your ult the whole time. Where was your ult? What are you doing?
I blinked it really hard, man. I'm sorry. I blinked so fucking hard. I was looking over at the TV and just... I'm so sorry, bud. I love that movie that's on. I'm gonna have to stop playing after this, I think. Because I want to watch that movie. What's that? I know. It's alright. That's my bad. I was looking at a movie. I don't have sound on it for copyright reasons, but God, I love that movie. What's that? Tucker and Dale Face Evil or something? Love that movie. Found that channel. Even though I had some channel. It's not even going to what it's called. It's the channel. What do you think we should do, Rum? Oh, they got it off of us. I wanted to back up, it just didn't happen this time, it's whatever. I still took half my health though, what did the most to me? Yeah, pretty much, just a lot from everybody. The Anubis did a lot of damage to me, the boss of course did a lot. I have a nice 300 heal if I can get to Rum. Oh, he's got lifesteal. I still want the cooldown. This'll heal me up too. Let's see, their top damage is still Jingwei. Let's see what she has. Yeah, she's pretty threatening. I'll need more physical prot. I'm full cooldown though. Full cool. We heal each other.
I just get fucked here.
Alright, very careful. What you wanna do?
Go Scylla. Then run. Then run.
I'm getting the hell up out of there right now. Took a good amount of damage. I didn't die though. My protections, it pretty much just hide. It's just like, nah, not today. Not in this house. But this thing freaking update though? It never updates.
I'm gonna die for your sins.
There it is. Okay, who did the most to me? Pretty much a Jing Wei. Got some good amounts from Anubis. Actually, the same amount. Curious. I mitigated more from her. What do I want to do? Just get Gauntlet. I don't know. Give people protections. Yeah, we're throwing pretty hard. We're fighting awkwardly. No Mercury. Hello, Woody. Here we go. Oh man. Missed my favorite scene in that movie, I think. No, I didn't actually. I don't know, I keep thinking that he's gonna have Golden Bow or something, and that's been so long since that item existed. Oh man, I remember that shit. I remember that shit. You wish. You know, I should just build this into Shield of Regrowth. I don't know what the hell I'm thinking. I mean, I'm gonna be overcapping on cooldown, like, extremely hard, but, I think it's worth it, but what do you think? I don't know, actually. It's a pretty hard overcap. I can get the protections.
I don't know why you went breastplate.
I forgot Shield Regrowth existed. I forgot it existed, man. I can't sell it now. It's the brunt of my protections. It's like, all. This thing's gonna spawn soon. I'm not getting caught in this shit. I'm not getting caught in that. I'm always paranoid. I don't want any of that. I have ult, shells up in 8. Yeah, there it is, okay. Anubis Aegis. Beads. No one else was there, all they're fighting, Yamazuts.
Oh, Phoenix, please.
It's only like 10-11 a tick. We did pretty good. We got like all of...
It's just Athena, what are you guys doing?
I can't guilt myself, I don't have any power!
Oh god, why did he leave?
And I don't know, man. He's defending the Titan. Okay, that's fair enough.
Triangle would've been up.
Oh, I shouldn't have stood near. I'm not really interested in fighting Athena with all those protections. I didn't take the power this time. Ugh, damn it. It hurts not to take that, but what can I do, you know? Get Titan's Band. As I said, I never get that item anymore. No. I should have had a power pot actually. I was like, no, I should save it for a ritual. I'm gonna save it for a ritual, it's not even real.
Yeah, what ritual?
What ritual? I know, I want Frenzy back as a active. I had fun with that on Fafnir. You know, you do his course and that, and then, especially Shoguns, man. Alright, see if we can get it this time.
We don't even need to go for it.
I don't know.
There's literally no point to go for it.
Oh shit. Okay, he's fine. We're doing pretty good so far with this. Oh shit. I have a big heal. And once this goes up.
Forever.
Well, if you upgraded it, yeah. Come here, guy. Come here.
God, oh, this hits so hard.
Oh, I got hit by the Divine Rune again. Uh oh.
I'm dead. Oh, she missed.
Just keep going. I'll have another heal for you in a moment. It's not the biggest heal in the world, but it'll have to do.
Tango, please.
Rom's going for this.
Please.
Yeah, we're getting you.
Is this for you up?
Athena's ult.
It
should be her ult.
Yeah,
there's no way she did it. She's not threatened enough by another hunter to really do that. Unless they're like boxing or something.
Oh,
Mercy, they have a lot of anti-heal on me. Oh, whatever. Retreat. Cheap enough to do. And that Titan's Bane's really offering a good amount of damage for me.
I don't want to heal off that, but the motherfuckers are
there. It's okay, we have plenty of so much sustain, dude. You don't even have to worry about it.
Hunger won't heal me.
It's okay. Let me grab this, though. Pop this, too. I wonder if my heal's better than Chunga's right now. I mean, she does have Rod, but I get the effect of a Rod as well when I'm near her. We're always fighting together. Yeah, that pot of... Oh, that guy has the pot of gold, too! Be two pots of gold. Could be rich! Fafnir is just... Oh, man. One, two. Use that for the basic attack reset. I have plenty of mana, courtesy of blue buff being awesome. Watch for wards over there, because they're warden.
Yeah. They're looking over here.
Yeah, I only got only this this ward, counter warded that one. Let me go back right quick and pick up that thing. That will do well. Group up.
Hey, we need to group back up.
I'm coming.
We should honestly just attack Titan.
I'm a little scared to do that with so much heavy magical damage. They have a ton of it. It takes one ton of us doing that and we're
poop.
The Titan
will hit me for less than the fucking Phoenix will.
Well, it's not what I'm... Yeah, I would've died if I went through there. Not died, but I got injured. But I was more concerned about getting taunted into a crush and, you know, Anubis stuff.
Do you want to tank it first, Lin, and then switch it off to me?
Oh, we need our Hunter. I mean, with Mercury, what's he got? You think that's probably enough damage. Just gotta hold him back, and he'll grab that, and then we can just take it, no problem. Just roll over him. Smacked around. Are they coming? Oh, is he coming the other way? There's nothing over there. I guess he pushed up the wave, actually. Fire minions. On my way. I have sprint. You ready?
Yeah. My sprint's up in 8, too. She taunted me immediately. Switch it to me.
Yeah, I'm doing it right now. I'm swapping it over. Everyone, nice big heal.
Oh, my bad. I think it hits so hard, dude.
Yeah, it might have been
1300 damage that fast.
Oh, we gotta get Rom out of there. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Give her that heal. Is it enough? Yes, her heal, my heal, and the movement speed. I'm gonna swap this to the minions. Nah, fuck, he's got it.
That's game. That's game.
If we can get to our... Nah, it's whatever.
Nah, it doesn't even matter.
Yeah, 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 I got you. I'm going for it.
Fire minions and you guys.
Just shred this shit down. That was a good match. I like that. Had a lot of fun there. I want to watch that movie. I want to watch that movie!
Only because of Athena that they could hold that hard.
Yeah, Athena's really good at doing that. She didn't have the personal kill potential of Kumba, though.
Athena's really good at doing everything.
I don't think she has the kill potential of a Kumbakarna. Kumba Carnage. One second. Alright guys, well I want to thank you so much for watching. That was actually a pretty good match. You know I love to play me some Guan Yu. And you know I also love to be fighting immobile mages such as Anubis when playing one. By the way, I'm going to link the channel and say GG well played to my opponents and to my allies. Hopefully this new mic is alright. Let me know how it sounds. I'm going to listen to it too because I'm a little concerned, but I think it's probably okay. Alright, anyway, I'm going to catch you guys later. If I can get this thing open. Alright, goodbye.